The investigation continues into the deadly police shooting of an unarmed black teen in Arlington, Texas. The FBI is now involved, and newly released surveillance video shows what happened just before. Here's Jerika Duncan.
Christain Taylor's bizarre behavior lasted more than 20 minutes. This edited video shows the 19-year-old stepping over a locked gate just before 1 Friday morning. Minutes later, he banged his fist against the window of this Ford Mustang, then climbed up on the hood and stomped on the windshield until he was able to slide into the car. Security alarms warned Taylor he was being watched, but that did not stop him. He walked back to his Jeep and rammed it through the gate. Police arrived about 2 minutes later. 49-year-old officer Brad Miller walked up to the building but disappeared from the camera's view. More officers followed. Arlington Police Chief Will Johnson.
During this arrest, there was a confrontation between officers and Mr. Taylor, which led Officer Brad Miller to discharge his weapon, striking Mr. Taylor. We also know that a taser was discharged during the encounter by the second officer in the building.
Officer Miller, who has been with the department 1 year, fired 4 rounds. The medical examiner says Taylor died from being shot in the neck, chest, and abdomen. The sophomore at Angelo State University played football.
Shoot an unarmed man, and you train to take down, as a police officer, you train to take down men with your hand.
Police say they have not interviewed Officer Miller yet. One of the dealership's owners, Darren Lancaster, who released the surveillance video, told CBS News, "I released it because I thought it was the right thing to do. I do not have cameras inside the building since problems at a car dealership are theft on the lot. This is a terrible situation, but I have no idea what happened inside." Arlington police say this was the first time Officer Miller used his weapon, and Jeff, they say he was nearing the completion of his field training program.
Jerika, thank you.